So in this video, I am going to talk to you about how to create a Google account. Now remember, Google accounts can be created with any email address. It does not need to be a Gmail email address. So if you have one that you already want to use, that's fine. If you need a new email address, you can also get a Gmail address along with your account. So what you're going to do is you're going to head over to google.com, and then on the top right, you're going to click Sign In. Now, at this point, it's going to ask you to sign in, but you're going to say, I don't have an account, so we're going to go right down here to create account. And you're going to say, is it for yourself or managing a business? For the most part, I'm sure it's creating it for yourself. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to type in your name and your last name. Now, if you want a Gmail address, go ahead and create one. It'll be at gmail.com. But you can also click use my current email instead, and then you can put your address, whatever it happens to be right there, create a password, and then you can go on from there. Now, I'm going to stop right here because I don't want to actually create another new account, but this is basically all that you need to do. It's very simple and straightforward. It'll walk you through all of the steps that you need, and if you get stuck along the way, please feel free to reach out to me with any questions. Hope you have a fantastic day. Talk to you soon.